this is a thermal bath or a hot spring, and it's in the countryside, a small place called Kimundo on Lake Toya in Toyako town. This is our friend. And it's a new year, good luck symbol. So you see there's a mandarin and many other things. Apparently this is not edible. What's amazing here is you've got farmer's produce. Like this is an apple growing area. So there's apples, the beans, these are haricot beans and runner beans and aduki beans. Aduki, haricot beans, runner beans. It's a potato growing area too. Pumpkins. And even flowers. $1.50. A funny little flower coming out of like an asparagus tip.
And even firewood. Mm-hmm. So that's why people here come for their bath.